Prime Minister Narendra Modi graced the Delhi reception of newlywed couple Virat Kohli and Anushka Sharma today. The power couple held their private wedding reception at Taj Enclave in New Delhi. The duo on Wednesday personally invited the PM for their reception, where he congratulated the newlywed couple. After arriving at the venue, PM Modi posed for a picture with Virat and Anushka. The ethereal couple tied the knot at a picturesque location in Italy on December 11. Reportedly, the engagement ring of the Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi star is worth Rs. 1 crore. The two looked celestial in Sabyasachi ensembles.